Tay Jones, and I work for the City of Tupelo Parks and Recreation, where I'm a program director. I went to the University of Southern Miss, where I have a Bachelor of Science in Human Performance and Recreation with a minor in Coaching. My job consists of programming and special events. The programs are summer day camp, youth basketball, youth track and field, and youth cheerleading, amongst others. I also do special event programming like Halloween egg hunt, trunk or treat, citywide sidewalk sale, and celebration of cultures. This is what we do from day to day. We have other people in our organization that work directly with sports, soccer, youth flag football, youth baseball, and we also have a special needs community that works directly with high functioning children and adults. We also have a senior program at our Bel Air Center, and we have a variety of activities for you to do throughout the day. So if this is something you want to do, link up.